I bet you won't. Hit him. I bet you won't. Hey, what's up, everyone? It's your main man, Sinister, back once again with another video. Hope you guys, you know, join my channel. So, let me get down to business, shall we? You know, basically, you're in luck. You got a 2-for-1 today. You know, basically, two racing juggernauts on two respective systems. So, of course, one of them is Forza Motorsport 7, and the other, Gran Turismo Sport. Yeah, I mean, yeah. Basically, you know, from Xbox and PlayStation, you're about to see some gameplay of both. You're not going to hear no commentary on, you know, during the gameplay. So, basically, I'm going to get my 2 cents in when it's over. So, stay tuned. You guys enjoying the gameplay of Forza 7 and Gran Turismo Sport. I'm gonna start with Gran Turismo Sport since, you know, this is the older franchise, is the older of the two, you know, since the PS1. And this one has like its own variety of challenges. You know, you got different, you know, tests you gotta do, especially like with the PS1 version, you know, you have to get those licenses. And of course, people who played this over the years, you know how hard it is to get those different licenses so you can get the better vehicles. Also, with the presentation of this one, it gives you like all the history of like all the different car manufacturers like Chevrolet, BMW. Also, underneath, it gives you like world events, what happened over the years. And as far as gameplay wise, like graphically, I mean, it looks phenomenal. Like, the track, you know, you can see the crowds. It has like a little simulation feel to it, especially like when you go, you have to make a turn. It tells you when, you know, when to brake and things like that. And of course, you know, it has a rearview mirror because you can see who's behind you and things like that. So I'm kind of glad I got this. So I have to give a big shout out to Miss K because, I mean, she's the one that told me they added, now added an offline mode. Because before, they always had to be online. So, I mean, I'm glad I waited. And plus, I got this at a good deal for $20. So, yeah, shout out to you, Miss K. Anyways, now focus on Forza Motorsport 7. And of course, I mean, you have this plus the Horizon series. You know, of course, this is one strictly focused on racing, like on the tracks, where Horizon is more open world, and, you know, you got your variety of challenges. And then, of course, with this, I mean, you have, like, a crap ton of manufacturers over this one because, I mean, hey, you got, like, almost everybody from Chevy to Acura. I mean, even, to, like, old classic cars you can also unlock. And, of course, some of the past series, you know, Forza has also made a deal with Top Gear. Like, Motorsport 5, or where I started at, you know, it had Top Gear on there. It even has their own track on there. It has, like, a variety of challenges and things like that. Also, a couple of features what this one has that GT doesn't have is like the weather, especially when it rains. You know, you can tell when the rain start coming down. If you're driving in first person, you can see all the raindrops hitting your windshield. You can see the wipers going back and forth. Or if you're driving third person, you know, you can see all the water on the track and it can affect the way you drive, you know, things like that. So that, which is cool. And then it's just, you got so many different varieties. And also, one important trivia that also has involved with the Fast and Furious franchise. You know, it had its own spinoff game, which is from the Horizon series. And of course, with the Motorsport series, it has like different DLC packs, you know, different vehicles from all, you know, different movies. I think like from Furious 7 up until Fate of the Furious. You know, just, you know, like all the different choices and varieties. So, anyways, I hope you guys like the video. You know, like, subscribe to my channel. This is Sinister. Be easy.
It will be easier if you don't resist. And less dangerous.